好，开始。
What motivates you? Discover what do you want to take action. Why do you pull yourself out of bed every morning to go to work or school? What does it take make you feel like your contribution in those places is truly worthwhile? Knowing what motivates you can help you find meaning in your work and pull forth the effort necessary to reach your goals. Psychologists have a wide variety of ways of describing and differentiating motivation because people care about so many different things. Psychologist David McClellan identified three main motivations for people. Achievement, the feeling of success, affiliation, close relationship, and the power, the ability to influence the world. Author Adrian Goldstein and Sister Elton identified 23 motivations including creativity, college, and learning.
挑战不是 college。College 是大学
challenge and learning. Some motivations such as money, social standards, and place are external. These are tower bosses typically to used to encourage their employees to excel. Other motivations include fun, personal growth, and feel like one's work is significant come from within the person doing the action. These ideals called intrinsic motivation tend to be more reliable than external motivation because they represent things that can never be taken away. Since a wide variety of motivation exists, so it's important to discern which motivation are persuasive to you. Trying to motivate yourself in a way that doesn't appeal to you will make it difficult to convince yourself to action. When choosing a career, think about what motivates you and make decisions accordingly. If you are motivated by overcoming challenge, look for a career where you can continually strive to reach a higher level. In some fields, certain motivation may become unreliable. For instance, managers motivated by a desire to please others may struggle to give negative feedback because they fear hurting team members' feelings. People motivated by external rewards sometimes struggle meet goals they set for themselves that no one else knows about. They can solve this problem by creating external rewards for their personal goals, such as finding a friend to hold them accountable. When you know what motivates you, you will be able to motivate yourself to do the things necessary to succeed. And if you are a leader, knowing what motivates your team will enable you to help them do the same goal.
Oh.